Ms. Mullins.
Hi, I'm Dr. Paris. Nice to meet you.
And you are?
Thank you for being here, Dana.
So, tell me, what brings you in today?
Well, I'm glad you came into urgent care today.
So, how long has this been going on?
On a scale of 1 to 10, how bad is the pain on your right side when you take a deep breath? Have you been noticing any pain in your jaw, your shoulders, or your arms? Does your chest feel tight? Have you been feeling like you have indigestion or heartburn? Okay. Are you having any shortness of breath? You said before that taking a deep breath is difficult. Have you had any injuries to your back or your chest recently? Okay, have you had a fever? When you cough, are you coughing anything up? Okay, are you coughing up any blood? Have you been waking up at night because of the cough? Have you been sleeping upright because of how you feel? Have you had a runny nose or congestion? Okay, what about a sore throat? How about any sinus pain, headaches, or pain around your eyes or nose? How has your appetite been? Have you had any pain in your abdomen? What about vomiting, nausea, or diarrhea? Have you had any night sweats? Any loss of taste or smell? Are you having any pain anywhere else? Do you have any other medical conditions? Has anybody ever told you that you have asthma? Do you take any medications? A multivitamin or vitamin C or something like that. Any allergies to medications? Do you smoke now or have you in the past? Do you drink alcohol? Have you used any drugs? Or do you use any drugs now? How about exercise? Do you exercise? And where do you work? Have you maybe been exposed to chemicals or anything like that recently? I would love to take a look at you and listen to your chest right now. I'm going to start with your ears, your nose, and your mouth. Well, I think you're going to have pneumonia or bronchitis, so I'm going to send you for some blood work. They'll ask you for a sputum sample and then an x-ray. Someone will come and take you to our in-house lab and x-ray. After your results are processed, I'll come back and we'll talk. What pharmacy do you use? So you're going to need to get some rest. Plan on drinking plenty of fluids and using a humidifier. Of course, don't smoke. Yes, I want you to stay home for at least a week. If you don't feel better by Friday, call the office and we'll go from there. And if it gets worse, call. You are welcome. We'll talk again after I take a look at your results.